Hey y'all, welcome back to another video on my channel. I am Kayy Missy, and today we're gonna make some simple and classic cocktails. All of the cocktails that we are making are using vodka. I'm gonna make the Cape Codder, the Bay Breeze, and the Sea Breeze. So yeah, super simple. Stay tuned. The first cocktail we are making is called a Cape Codder. Two ingredients only. We using vodka and cranberry juice. Per serving, I'm doing 2 ounces of vodka and 1 cup of cranberry juice. For the second drink, we have the Bay Breeze. You're still gonna need the vodka and cranberry juice. All you're gonna add to make it a Bay Breeze is pineapple juice. And y'all, for my measurements, I'm using 2 ounces of vodka and 1 cup of cranberry juice and 1 cup of pineapple juice. If y'all don't like those measurements, these drinks are so simple, y'all. Y'all can just remix it how y'all want. So remix it to taste, honestly. Last cocktail I'm making in this video is the Sea Breeze. We're using vodka, cranberry juice, and grapefruit juice this time. And again, for my measurements, I'm using 2 ounces of vodka, 1 cup of grapefruit juice, and 1 cup of cranberry juice. But again, you can remix it how you want to remix it. Okay, that was it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. Y'all make sure y'all give this video a thumbs up and leave comments down below if y'all want to see more videos like this. I'll see you all in the next video.